I'm Joshua.
I'm Mike.
Yes. We are here before you, and we are going to show you how to bake a sweet sponge sandwich cake and a chocolate cake, which is also the sandwich. So we have here some of the ingredients that we want to use. We have a self-rising flour. We have the drinking chocolate that you're going to use for the chocolate sandwich. We have milk. We have oil, sugar, egg, and also some of the apparatus that you are going to use that you see here in front of you. So on to our procedure. We are going to start by measuring a half cup of oil. And then we are going to add a half cup of sugar. We will mix them thoroughly until it is even. We will add one egg at a time into the mixture. Then we are going to sift the flour into the sieve after measuring one cup full. Onto the sifted flour, we will measure a half teaspoonful of cardamom. Then pour the mixture. Mix thoroughly. Then we measure a half cup of milk. Then after mixing all our ingredients, we are going to heat the sandwich maker. Then we will oil the sandwich maker. Then put the mixture into the sandwich maker, then cook for 4 to 7 minutes. We will wait for 7 minutes and then going to have this one as a sample for sweet sponge sandwich cake. The same apply to the chocolate sandwich cake. But for this chocolate sandwich cake, we are going to add the drinking chocolate. If you continue with the same procedure by adding the drinking chocolate together with the cardamom to the sifted flour, we are going to come up with this one. You can serve it for breakfast. For all of this thing, as the St. Stephen's Cathedral Brigade, we have used to make this thing to serve for breakfast. So you at home, wherever you are, you can try all of these things. It is not hard. If only you are interested in whatever you are going to do. That was all for today. See you next time. Thank you.